Welcome to the United States Department of Energy's National Renewable Energy Laboratory. Through DOE support and in collaboration with industry, NREL researchers are working on vehicle and hydrogen infrastructure projects that aim to enable more rapid inclusion of fuel cell and hydrogen technologies in the market to meet consumer and national goals for emissions reduction, performance, and energy security. Hydrogen can be produced from abundant, clean domestic sources, including natural gas and renewables. And hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles are part of a transportation solution for zero-emission personal vehicles that are capable of high-performance, long-range driving with a short fill time. A vehicle can be filled safely, simply, and conveniently in just 3 to 5 minutes. NREL's Hydrogen Infrastructure Testing and Research Facility, or HITRF, is a national asset for hydrogen infrastructure research, development, and testing located at NREL's Energy Systems Integration Facility, or ESIF. Research projects including H2 First, component testing, hydrogen grid integration, continuous code improvement, fuel cell vehicle operation, and renewable hydrogen production via electrolysis are underway here. In addition to conducting fuel cell electric vehicle research and testing, the HITRF serves as a proving ground for component, system, and control testing. The facility is representative of current commercially available hydrogen fueling stations, enabling NREL to validate current industry standards and methods for hydrogen fueling, as well as perform testing for next-generation technology and controls. For example, H2 First is a collaborative research effort designed to improve the cost, reliability, and safety of hydrogen fueling stations and ensure that fuel cell electric vehicle customers have a positive fueling experience that is similar to conventional gasoline and diesel stations. NREL's research on hydrogen safety provides guidance for safe operation, handling, and use of hydrogen and hydrogen systems through safety sensors and codes and standards for vehicles, buildings, and equipment. This includes providing data and expertise to organizations that are developing model codes and standards and testing fuel cell and hydrogen components for operation and safety. Building on NREL's wind to hydrogen demonstration project, our work includes a focus on the role of hydrogen and fuel cells within energy systems and solutions for integrating hydrogen with renewable electricity, the utility grid, and sustainable transportation. NREL is integrating renewable energy sources, including photovoltaics and wind, with electrolyzers for use in transportation and building sectors through real-time and stored energy. Our state-of-the-art facility is designed for collaboration with a wide range of hydrogen, fuel cell, and transportation stakeholders. Please visit the HITRF website to learn more and explore partnership opportunities.